Pardon me, Lady Blonde. I have compiled my report.
Oh, good work.
If I could give it a quick summary, it would seem Last Station is in a state of exponential growth. It would be accurate to call it a true explosion of activity.
That much, huh?
Indeed. Those outside of Louis who showed no interest in CPUs or games are migrating there. Which would not be an issue were that the only outcome. But...
It's fine. Just say it.
Yes. Well, a not insignificant number of Louisians have chosen to move to Last Station as well. It may have been rash for us to approve free immigration into and out of our nation.
Whatever. People had been whining about only being able to play our games while living here.
Until recently, Louis was the only CPU-led nation on this continent. Only we could give them peace of mind. Since we are no longer alone, the people seek a new paradise. Faith is such a fickle concept. Do you not intend to take action, Lady Blonde? I wish you would show some sign of concern. Should this trend continue, we will lose Louis' long-standing superior position for good.
Minister.
Yes, Lady Blonde. No matter your command, I shall obey without question.
Shut up. You talk too much.
My pardons. But if you just review the report I compiled, you will understand my worries. With that said, excuse me.
Not like I'm sitting around doing nothing. Not like I don't plan to do something about it.
Thank you.
adventures are the real thrills of life!
Come on, let's hurry!
Thank you.
the world like this, game industry is quite vast.